Buck was so excited it was like this. Jump. Mm-hmm. It's happy to go on a walk finally, huh? Mm-hmm. Because my dad never takes it on a walk.
Why doesn't he? Mm-hmm. So we do, don't we? Mm-hmm. But you know why I go on the walk? Why do you think I go on, Juliana? Give me an idea. You know why? Why?
Come on, baby. You stay in the house and we walk.
If we go on a walk, it's healthy, number one. Mm-hmm. And number two...
Mm-hmm. And number three.
Okay, that's the first reason. I guess right there, for the first three reasons is what? It's what?
I don't know.
Didn't we just say, what was the word
you
we said?
You just saying numbers. So
the game
said, uh-huh.
Began with an H. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah. We're taking it on a walk.
And we got hot dogs.
And we got a hot dog.
What's the name of your puppy?
Junior.
Junior? What is it?
Who knows?
Is it a mix? Junior.
I don't know what the guy is.
Junior.
We're taking a picture of him on our trip. Yep. What do you think he looks like?
Definitely a mix of a...
What is that? Terrier?
It's half
yeah.
Terrier.
Mix of a terrier.
Uh-huh.
And chihuahua.
But the markings...
Yeah, that's what gets me. The markings
of the... Markings look like a
hyena. Like what?
Well, almost like... except for his feet.
Uh-huh.
It's just the brown feet? And black almost reminds me of like a pit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I was wondering
it's
about that. Is a terrier and a pit?
It's
yeah.
Half terrier. Half chihuahua.
I think your dad just said it was
yeah,
a chihuahua.
Hair, you can feel the hair. It's coarse, like a terrier.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And he's got the whiskers of a terrier.
Uh-huh.
My dad wanted to bite that puppy first because dad likes to bite him.
So maybe he'll stay small.
Maybe. That'd be cool for these kids.
Yeah, you get to get out and see people and say meet people and be happy.
Mm-hmm.
Get used to them. Mm-hmm.
Goes.
Yeah.
Mhm. We'll walk by again. Thanks. Okay.
He's going back.
Come on.
I'm good. Come on, baby. Okay. Mhm. Let's finish.
That's one of our
walk.
Neighbors.
Come on, baby.
We didn't have permission to put him on, so we don't put him on. Do we? And then we don't have to do the editing. Whoa. What are you thinking, kiddo?
Wait. Fox.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not a swimming
pool. What are you thinking?
A swimming pool.
A swimming pool?
Yeah, and nothing else.
Oh. The swimming pool. Like that, their swimming pool across the other way. Okay, gotcha.
That's not a swimming pool.
What is it?
That turtle thing's not a swimming pool. It's
what?
A sandbox.
What is it? It's a what?
Sandbox.
Sandbox.
Down.
Mm-hmm. We've walked a long way, haven't we? Well, we had to sit and rest already, didn't we?
Okay, now let's go.
You ready to go, Nana?
Junior, come here. Look. Come on, we need to go.
No, he doesn't want to go. Oops. You're pulling him.
I did.
Let's go his pace. You want to go his pace?
Huh?
Or do you want to go... Because if we go his pace... He'll walk alongside us. If we go our pace, we may be slower or we may be faster.
Okay.
But we're the higher animal, you know. Oops. You know that? Oops, watch out. Ooh, gosh.
Sorry.
That little thing right there is kind of...
I trained it
there.
How to.
Now we put it in there. Now it's stuck on the ground.
I trained it how to go under fences, and I'm really bad about training that.
Yep.
Because
it goes under... Look at that fire.
I know you remember that house. I know you remember that house.
What was that house?
It was that big girl's one.
Mm-hmm.
That big girl with the...
Where are you going?
The blonde hair.
Mm-hmm.
When it was her friend's birthday.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's
her
house?
Yeah, that's the girl that knocked on her door and rang your bell.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. She told, this is her house and that's the party house.
Gotcha.
Come on.
The party, birthday
now.
Party house. You got to go to the birthday party too, didn't you, little girl?
Mm-mm.
You didn't? What do you...
did it.
You're kidding me. I know you are. How come with little Nana kids all the time?
Kids. Because Nana didn't want to come back when I was going back. She just stayed at the party.
She did?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's
come
interesting.
On.
Let's go, baby.
You call it baby?
Because it's a baby dog. Come
on, well, that's too bad that your cousin. That's too bad your cousin didn't get to come on a. What was it? A walk with us, isn't it? But they had to go. They had to go. You know about the rules, don't you? Same for the dog. He doesn't get off the sidewalk.
I told it to run across.
And you're always be aware to see if there's anybody in the front seat of a car, even though it's not going. Because they could start it and drop it into gear so fast, it could get you, huh? How about you, Nana?
Like my dad does, huh?
Uh-huh.
No, that's just a hockey stick. You don't need to sniff that. No. I'm one. See? I'm one. I'm a hockey player.
Oh, yeah? Are you going to play hockey? You know what? You'd be a good hockey player. I hate to
say it. Hey, Nana!
You don't need to pull it by its tail. But it didn't squeak.
Come on, baby.
Hey.
It likes pine cones.
If he's part bull pit bull, pitcher, I don't think he's hot. He could be. He could have some put bull in him, because, but who knows, you know?
It's half terrier and half chihuahua. It's half chihuahua and half terrier.
Uh-huh. I don't know if it's got any chihuahua. I should follow my own rule. You know, and be on the sidewalk, shouldn't I?
You know what kind of puppy this is.
Do you?
Uh-huh. No, you're not on the road. You know better. You stay on the sidewalk.
Yeah, you better
right.
Get
there, you love like heaven.
Come
here,
baby.
Come on,
let's go. You try. You don't finish your walk. Here,
finish, huh?
We need to run, run, run. Come on, we need to run, run, run.
Dad, come on.
You're looking for raspberries, huh?
No, those are rose hips.
What's rose? Oh, yeah.
Rose hip. That's a rose hip.
I wish they were fire.
See, it even has thorns like a rose.
Whoa.
You see those?
Ooh, those are sharp.
They're arctic, yeah. They're like, well, I don't know if they yeah, they are sharp.
Yeah, one time one of those got stuck on my finger.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay,
they
come on.
Hurt.
Did you?
Hey, don't go near those. I don't want you to get hurt. I don't want to have to deal with that.
How about you? You want to deal with it?
No.
What do you want?
I'm going to take it off on me.
I don't want to get caught.
Hmm?
Get away from plants. Now.
Mm-hmm.
I said get away from the plants.
Oh, look at this. This is fireweed, right?
Yeah.
Now look at that. Now it's starting to blow. This is how it goes and makes a seed.
Where?
You see that? This is called an annual because
what's
it puts a seed
white
out.
Stuff? What's the white stuff?
That's the seed right there. That's a seed. And that'll start to blow. And you know the saying?
What happens if we pull them out?
Well, they'll blow. The wind will catch them and they'll pull them out. And then they'll go through the sky like this. Wow.
So
except they'll be blowing around and around. Okay, so that's the fireweed blowing. And you know the saying? You ready for what the saying is? You kids ready?
Yeah.
I was going to tell you this. Ooh, there's one right there on my glasses. I was going to tell you the saying.
Okay.
30 days.
Whoa.
30 days after the fireweed blows, it snows. Did you know that? You know what? I sold this place over here.
Right.
Got the most for a used duplex, fourplex of anybody in town. Oh, there's some more rose hips.
Get away.
This looks like it got planted, but it's not taken.
Come on, that's fast, baby.
You might want to go to the bathroom. What's that?
Come here. I'm going to run. My dad said these.
Get down. I don't want you getting poked.
Did you just cut the front of your hair off because you thought it was too long? You actually didn't do such a bad job, but everybody was sure a little. You had to wait till you. Maybe somebody. Maybe I'll take her in and get a haircut. Oh, don't step on all that dirt. That's somebody's dirt. Even though other people have done it. And get, yeah, that's what happens. You get it in your shoes. Now the dirt is here. They just took out some tree stumps, I guess. They're trying to make more parking here, which they're allowed to do. And it looks like it's got a place there. It needs some little bit of repair. When the person that I had owned it, she would have never let it get in here. I'm writing a computer program for her now. There they are. Walk in front of you, and then I can have the camera from front angle.
That's for my sure. Bike.
That's called the
mailboxes.
Yep. I've never done this angle before, have I? Makes me have to keep up more, doesn't it? But I can do it, can't I? Okay, we look both ways. We're okay. Now you go faster, see? Okay, now that's a nice lot of flowers. A little bit, nice little spot of land. There's so much land around this place that it would be nice to have, you know, go out to the valley. You guys ever lived in the valley? You ever been to the valley? What? That's where the water goes down. See when it rains? The water goes comes down this right here. You see how it comes off this hill? And it comes right down here, and it goes right into that water drain. Gotta interact with your kids. Just teach them constantly, until they're, oh, I don't know. Well, there's some kids over there, you know, nice, they're out there, they're old enough to be out by themselves. And some parents are great, that's great. But if you can be around them at the same time, get them involved. You guys want to go into hockey, I heard, or not?
I just like this hockey shoe to wear.
But you know cool. What? There is girls' hockey. You'd be good at hockey. You could, as long as you could skate, they're going to teach you about helmets and stuff.
Yeah, I know how to ice skate.
Uh-huh.
And not roller skate.
I don't know what grade do they start you in hockey. Actually, they don't have hockey leagues in the school. They should, though. You know, gosh darn it. I'm gonna put it like this. They should have a whole day of
school. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, I stepped on your tail.
Yeah.
Nana, stop with it.
I'm sorry.
You sorry, Nana? You saw their dog stopped as he saw that fire hydrant. Dogs will never, well, always stop for fire hydrants. They've never met a dog that didn't like a fire hydrant. Have you? Have you met a dog that didn't like a fire hydrant? Hey, hey. You can't move them with your feet. Though sometimes you can, but not like that type. Not like a high kick. That wouldn't be very much fun. For the dog. Do you get my jokes? They are kind of funny jokes, aren't they? I just love you kids so much. Huh?
What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
That's, oh, what is that sign? That's a warning, security dog.
Okay.
That's a sign. Did you look at the words?
Yeah.
Well, first off, you noticed it was a sign, right? Because that.
Look at the words.
You don't, okay, you want to go look at the words? Okay. Well, your sister's on. No, it's okay. Well, whatever you want to do.
Run!
No. You want to run? She's way up ahead of us, isn't she? There goes the other one. Try to get it as straight as I can, you know? Sorry, I don't have a real professional camera. I just got a little flip on there. Hey, what's that? You know, what is that from the last lesson? What is that form? For mail? See, they used to have to go to all these houses. Now they're setting this up so they don't. Oh, somebody left the key in. Well, you know why they left the key in there? Because this key, and they have another way of getting in there. That key is what they put that key in, say, one of these boxes. And then when that person comes along, they get to open what's in the box. And then when they close it, they don't have the right key, or they don't have the right thing, or they don't know how, you know, it's got something over on the other side here. They then allows the postman to take it out. Oh, he's got another key here. When he turns that, he can take this out. That's cool. That's another one. That's another box like this. These are boxes. Well, those are delivery boxes. When they're big, I think. I don't know. That's what I think. Okay, we're coming, kiddo. Look how far she is. She's way up there. I probably just had this a whole close, and I didn't need it close like that. What's that?
I'm gonna eat blueberries. I really hungry with blueberries.
What do you mean?
I want blueberries.
Brookins?
No, blueberries.
Boo babies?
What no, are... blueberries.
Oh, blueberries. Of course, you might be saying it right. I might be hearing it wrong.
Blueberries.
Blueberries. Blue babies. Blueberries. Not babies, berries. Say berries.
Blueberries.
Blue. Say that L.
Blue.
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 Yes, you get it. Blue berries. Blueberries.
Blue. Blue
berries.
Blue berries.
Exactly. Blue berries. Say those B's. Ba, ba, ba.
Ba,
ba, ba. B, B. Go like B. With a smack those lips together. Blue berry. Blue berries. Those guys are on the wrong side of the road. Okay. I think there's a kid up there.
Pizza car.
Pizza car, yeah. Oh, Sophia did well. She got him off the track. She knows. She knows. She's got... Blue. 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 All these berries are gone because people eat them as they go on spots. But you know what would be cool? Why don't they have the whole area? You know, why don't they plant the whole street and let people just roam around like bears? Would that be a smart idea?
I'm going to ride you down.
What?
I'm going to ride you down. I'm going to drive to your house.
You know what? Oh, there's a plane over there. But if I could get this thing... See, you got to have an angle. Maybe if I could get it like that, I don't know. Blueberries.
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 I'm going to eat some blueberries.
Gotcha. Blueberries.
Blueberries.
I want to eat some blueberries too.
Blueberries.
You know, I love blueberries. You love blueberries? Huh?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
What do you love about them?
But.
Are they juicy? Juicy is a word to describe them. Did you say they're juicy? In fact, that word comes from a drink that's made from all types of berries. An apple. Well, apples, I can say they're juicy. Anything with kind of a liquidy pulp in it. Juicy. Of course, there's something called...
I'm going to go back to your house.
Well, we can't. You know why? Because your sister is way ahead.
I'm going to go back to her.
Sophia!
I'm thirsty. I want to go back.
I know, but we can't. We only got a block to go.
I'm thirsty.
Well, we should have brought water. We're out here in the desert. But it's not really a desert, is it?
No, I'm gonna fall to death.
In fact, my legs are kind of like, wow. I haven't had a walk like this for a long time. In fact, I'm gonna have to get myself walking better. I gotta put myself back into shape, Juliana. You know why? Because I gotta go see people. See them. Look, they're putting up, they have a house here, or they're cutting trees down. Cottonwoods, there's the cotton, cutting trees. These are cottonwoods. But then there's birch too. You know? Birch. Why would you want the birch? The reason is to burn. Cutting your trees, huh?
Yeah, it's cottonwood. It's not really good.
Well, that birch, isn't that? Oh, that's all cottonwood?
Yeah, it's all cottonwood.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's that right there, though?
It's all cottonwood.
Oh, okay.
No, I will not cut birch.
Yeah. Oh, you won't? Okay. Well, cottonwood's got a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's all cottonwood, yeah.
Uh-huh. We're out for a walk.
It's not good. The cottonwood is just really...
Yeah, it's real not very dense, is it?
No.
I haven't heard of people burning it that much, you know.
I do not want to go back there anymore.
Why?
There are moose.
Oh, I was going to tell you about that. You know, I was going to say, watch out for moose, but okay. Well, you saw one, huh?
Yeah.
You want to go see him, look at him together?
Well, I want to go to the park instead of the moose.
Look, well, let's go.
But that is so cold now, huh?
Yeah, you know what? I asked her that, and she said no, and so, but she could lose a little weight. My little sweet boy.
Okay.
Yeah, well, nice seeing you. You really made the house look good. Yeah, with the decks and everything.
Come on.
And you got a well, or is that a sump pump?
It belongs to the city.
Oh, the city. Okay, okay. Well, you got a good piece of property, and you've done well landscaping it.
Trying to.
Yeah.
It's a mom.
Do I?
You live in
the neighborhood? These my grandkids do. So I'm just walking around with them right now.
We live back over there, and then go
down the street. Yeah. So, I was just taking them for a walk. They like to go on walks, so.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, good to see you.
You stay on this side.
What? Okay, okay, now show me where this moose was.
The moose is over there on that side.
Okay, all right. Well, yeah, I was. You know what I was going to say? Watch out for moose. Was it a male or female?
Male.
Big a female? Does it have antlers? Or?
No, no antlers.
No antlers. I think the moose have antlers. Huh. Or a rack. They call it a rack, I think.
Ooh.
Moose.
Look at.
Oh yeah, I see it. Okay, so we're gonna keep our distance. It's, you know what that is? That's a calf last year.
Now this is the thing.
Yeah, last year. Yep. We can go by it, you know. I mean, it's a safe distance. It's not going to charge us. If we were walking on that side of the road going towards the moose, that would be a different situation. The moose is going to be okay.
So, would it come
across? No, they're not aggressive like that. And we can watch him from the other side of the street. I'll show you. We'll go, but you'll just have to keep the dog a little quiet. It's okay. I'm going to protect you. Okay? Let's turn it off and start it again, okay? We're gonna turn it off.